we're going to China. We're not a China. We're getting ready to go. Plan to go to China.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Hop in the belly of a bird. Go flying. And hopefully not crash and burn.
Oh, awesome. I know what I'm doing for 9 hours. Star Wars marathon.
Do they have SIM cards here though? Bye bye airport. See you in 3 weeks. Thank you. the tour of my hotel room. Well, at least we have aircon. Dumplings. On the train in Guangzhou. Lovely and air conditioned.
What, you can actually see the laundry.
Yeah, it's on that.
That's really cool.
Chicken wings on a stick to McDonald's.
It'd be a pretty small stick, wouldn't it?
This place is massive! Currently going 193 k's. It's not even top speed. Look at the city, it just stretches on, doesn't it? It does, doesn't it? I do like all the trees and the parks in between, all the communal backyards, I suppose. We are now going 302 k's an hour. See where the wealthy people live. We have arrived in Shougang. Pretty building. Recycling. Other waste.
You can put your pots and pans and ice and forks and your robots in that one.
Textiles. That's good. Shoes, hats, toys, curtains. Shougang bus station.
Oh, there's. You can put your robots in.
Oh, that's good.
I have a timer to count down the red line.
If I have time, because I got to be with the university.
How far is it from the hotel? Is it a long way?
We have just checked in to our hotel in Shougang. And I've never appreciated a normal toilet until now. Very happy. That is called a smart garage in Shougang. Wow, that's cool. Teamwork building exercise. go, Michael's eating a chicken foot. How's it?
It's actually quite nice.
Yeah?
It tastes a lot like ginger root.
No.
The last person to die from a snake bite was in 1978 in Australia.
Well, we have a lot of anti-venom for them.
Oh, no, you have.
Yeah, so we have the medicine. So if you do get bit by a snake, they can be treated here at the hospital quickly enough.
Have you had as much fun since you were 9?
Federation University.
They've got Gippsland on by the barrack.
View from the business school.
Just saying that.
I know you're stupid.
Sorry, excuse me.
It's okay.
Wow!
Dick! And saying, why are you doing this?
Don't look at me, just eat me! Stadium. Off to Penis Mountain today.
If it didn't end up working out, there's heaps of hats and shit over there, isn't there?
Ah, oh, there is too.
Oh, that would have worked too, but at least we got
a...
if we've got.
Where
is it?
So far, I can't wait before I go to You want a little one?
dragon in. Sure, once we get the Guangzhou
I'm gonna come. 外边呀。 Started?
Pardon?
We just get started. No, don't know.
You know, here is the tree, and the wooden ear is here.
Bark? Like bark off the tree, or tree shoots? I'm not sure.
I think so. No. I'll check it for you. And so it's like the ear of the tree. So in China, we call it mu'er.
Mu'er.
Yes. This is, I think you know this.
Water chestnut?
No. It's the lotus root. Did you eat that?
Yeah, I put some in my bowl, definitely.
That's good. Is there anything you want to know?
Maybe this one?
This is the something like seaweed.
Seaweed?
It's not very similar to seaweed. It's a kind of vegetable from the sea.
And it's
full of miner's material. So sometimes we'll eat it.
This is lovely.
This is just meatballs, like this is from and it's a kind of Japanese fish.
Swordfish? Oh, I don't know actually.
it's something like octopus.
Octopus?
Yeah.
Like calamari.
Yeah? But it's a little bit different. This is actually a snack from Taiwan.
Taiwan?
Hua chu wang. Yes. And this is the normal meatball, but it's fried.
So
it's yellow. And this is
tofu?
Yes, it's yufu, means tofu with fish meat inside.
Tofu with fish meat instead of just vegetables. What's that one?
And this is. This is actually a kind of like a fish tofu, but it looks like sushi.
Ah, it does look like sushi, yes.
Yeah, it doesn't taste very sushi. And this is... I don't know what it is. It's kind of vegetables, but I'm not sure. And this is...
Shrimp dumpling?
Yes.
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 I had some.
Okay, I'll get you. You get it?
Oh my goodness, I could be here all day trying everything.
Okay, good.
Okay, Wave bye-bye.
Bye.
做练习一下。
This is just a practice.
Okay. I asked best what her mum actually wrote you on that Monday's ocean.
Thank you.
If you show unhappy facial expression, the owner of the host will think that you don't like the tea.
I don't know.
Big difference between theirs and ours.
Big difference.
In China, it's called cha xi.
Cha xi.
Yeah.
And what's the little one for?
It's ping wen xiang bei. Wen xiang.
Just smell.
This one is used to smell.
To smell.
Yeah, like smell. If before we drink the tea, we should.
Really safe. I must admit, after the night, all like.
Constructed just like home.
Yeah, no, it's chicken wings, man.
This is
can I eat them?
Australian quality cheeseburger. We're gonna have a taste test and see what it's actually like. The meat tastes about as unidentifiable as home. The sauce is pretty much the same.
Pickles, are there pickles?
I have two pickles, so they're not as stingy here. I must say, would say cheeseburger from McDonald's is the same anywhere in the world.
Thank you.
讲声音受不了耶。
Translator for that one.
Yeah, it's just not open though.
Poor thing.
Is there water in there?
Doing my washing, singing to Sia at the top of my lungs, and I got told off by management for being too noisy. Typical Saturday night doing laundry.
because I want to live.
Look at that one trying to get up. He can't get up.
He can't.
Space creates a thermal gap.
52.
Thank you.
Thank you.